initial reaction? I mean, did you laugh at it? Did you shake your head? Did you?
I chuckled a little bit.
He would say the same thing here. We dealt with him for 4 years. He would always say the same thing. So.
You know, it is what it is. You know, it's an interesting league. You know, there's a lot of characters in the NFL. You know, this locker room included. So, guys can say what they want to say. You got to go out there and play football. I think.
It looks like you might have Joe back. I mean, it seemed encouraging out there today. Are you expecting him to play now?
I think he's going to play. I'm not sure, though. I think he's coming along. You know, he's progressing, but we'll see on Sunday.
Does that give you an emotional lift, though, the fact that he might play Sunday? Is that give
you guys? I never counted him out, so emotionally it was never down. You know, anytime you have a player of Joe's caliber out there, it obviously makes you better, but we'll see on Sunday.
Obviously, do you think you can cover Winslow?
Do I think I can cover anybody? What do you mean?
That's going to be on the back page of New York now.
That's what it is.
We talk to you all the time. You're confident. You're confident in your coverage.
Anytime in this league, I go in the game just like he's going in the game. You should have that confidence. You should have that confidence that you're unstoppable, just like I had that confidence that I can stop anybody. You know, it's part of the game. If you didn't have that confidence, you wouldn't be a player in this league. You wouldn't be here. So I don't think it was any shots fired. It was just how he felt. You got to respect it, but at the same time, like I said, you got to go out there and play football. You're going to play football on Sunday.
He kind of said that, too. He said, you know, that's how you got to play the game.
Yeah, absolutely.
Do you like where the team's mind is going in the last 2 weeks? I know you lost 5 in a row, but it seems like everybody's pretty...
Yeah, everybody's still up. You know, we're still motivated. You know, still motivated to get out here and win these last 2 games and, you know, end the season on a high note. There's no, you know, moping around. You know, there's no guys giving in because it's only 2 weeks ago and we have, you know, no playoffs to look forward to. You know, we still have 2 games to come out and compete for, and that's what we're going to do.
You know, we've kind of asked you this, but now it's really winding down. I mean, you think this could be your last 2 games with this team?
You know what? That's something I'm not even focused on right now. I'm focused on winning this game this week.
All right, TJ, thank you.